Hi there. In this video, we'll be tackling the basics of creating an online restaurant menu using this ordering system. Restaurant owners should begin by navigating to the Menu Setup and Receive Orders section of the admin dashboard. Then, they should click on Menu Setup. And before editing their restaurant menu, they should first go through the first time use videos by clicking on the Next button. They might notice that there are already a few items in their menu, which they didn't actually add. These items have been automatically added to the menu based on the cuisine options that they previously selected in the Restaurant Basics section. If needed, they can delete the unwanted categories by clicking on the Remove icon. To add a new category to the menu, they should click on the Add Category button. They will then be required to add a category name and a category description. Next, they need to add items and item descriptions to that category by clicking on the Add Item To button. If the items come in different sizes, restaurant owners simply need to click on the Multiple Sizes button. Then, they need to add the name size and price. They can also change the menu position of the food items by dragging and dropping them as desired. The same can also be done for menu categories. To add a picture to the item, they need to hover over the image icon and click on the Add button. In the pop-up window that appears, they need to click on Browse to upload an image. To increase the image size, they can zoom in on the image by dragging the slider to the right. Or they can slide to the left to decrease its size. They can also crop the image by dragging the little white squares on the borders of the image. Once they've resized and cropped the image, they should click on the Set Image button. As they'll notice, in the top section of the menu, there's also a theme picture. They can change that image by clicking on the Theme Picture button located at the top of the editor. Once the pop-up appears, they should click on Change Theme Picture. They can then use the arrow to search through a selection of pre-loaded images. Or they can select the I have my own picture option. Restaurant owners have the option to change the theme picture for web ordering as well as for mobile ordering. They can change the images for the order accepted screen on both mobile and web devices. To change the image for any of the screens, they need to click on the Change button, then on Browse to upload an image from their computer. Once the image has been uploaded, they can crop and resize the image to their liking. The final step is clicking on Set Image. To see a preview of the theme picture, all they need to do is click on the View button. If they want a different picture for the mobile version of the menu, they should repeat this process. To save their changes, they should click on the Next button, and then on Apply. Whenever they want to see how their menu looks like for their customers, they should simply click on the Preview and Test Ordering button located at the top of the page. That's it for today. Until next time.